The past 4 years have been such a crazy journey for me, and I've crossed paths with a lot of really amazing, loving people, and I don't really know how I can thank all of them in 2 minutes, but I'll try. My family's pretty rad, but I have to thank my mom, because she's my number one cheerleader, and she sacrifices so much for me, and you give so much of your love into all the other people around you, Mom, and I love you so much. To all my other moms, because in this community, I'm lucky enough to have been raised by a ton of really strong women, really holy women. Thank you so much for showing me what it means to be a good mom. To my friends, thank you for the laughter and for the joy and for the happiness. More importantly, thank you to the friends who made me feel like I'm not alone, to the friends who understood me, to the friends who would call me out when I messed up, to the friends who just loved me. Thank you for accepting me and for seeing my faults and my failings and loving me anyways. I know I'm talking about love a lot because I've been shown so much of it, I can't even explain what it feels like. To the eighth graders, find these people, find the people who are going to love you and support you and give you all of that faith and that you can make better people too. To my class of 2015 and to the parents of the class of 2015, we did it!